that I'll be ranking the mythic skins. We're going the only correct way you can do these things. We got Orisa to start off. Orisa, the worst character ever made.
Only through struggle do we survive.
This gun is fine, right? But this one looks more like a leech, so I really mess with it. So you have to go with that one. I don't like this one because it's like freakishly tan. It's like almost, but like nah, I don't know. I don't mess with it. I like this one to my Takis. I don't actually like Takis all that much, but I think it's kind of funny. Then we got burnt to a crisp. I don't really like burnt to a crisp. I think it's kind of stinky. Then we got a blue one. I don't like this one. It hurts my eyes every time I look at it. I actually squinted whenever I selected this option because it hurts my eyes a lot. Then we got Junker Spunker Queen. Spunker Queen. I don't like how it doesn't just go into these. I don't know why it doesn't do this. If you're going to customize a weapon, I'd like to see the weapon up close. But no, it's like, oh, no, you have to do it separately. As a God-loving American, I do love... I do like the bird, but we will have to go with the lightning one because it changes the mag, and I think it looks really cool. Shooting piss at people is kind of funny. So that's like a crazy take. Oh, I think it also changes the knife as well. Yeah, it does. And also, piss knife is pretty funny. And the axe changes the axe as well, guys. Eagle, everything is kind of funny, but I don't like how it's like the axe is like a whole separate entity on that one. I think it feels more solidified on this one, despite the little crevasse it has there. Not a big fan of the crevasse. Then we have Shiggy Wiggy Niggy Biggy Dooby Dooby Digba.
Why ask questions?
Oh my gosh, shut up, dog.
Just obey.
That's actually kind of tough. His balls, I think you gotta go with spiky balls because that was just a little bit funnier, to be honest. If you go with this headpiece, you should be put down. The crown is cool and all, but you have to go with this cap. It's just too cool. It's too rizzy, too siggity, skibbity, sigma, you know? I like the little, I think the bird wings would be cool if they were like more defined, but they're not. I don't like the spikes. They make me kind of like sick. So my stomach looks like a sea mine. I like this one. Big shoulder pads. Makes sense. This one, like the Orisa one, it's like weirdly tan. I don't like it. This one, like the Orisa one, hurts my eyes. This one is the only solidifiable choice. I mean, look at this shit. He's got gold and all that. It's like weeping. Just dopes up. Then we got Ash. Ashy Washy Tabacky. I didn't put too much thought into this. I think that you have to go with this one because it's got the mouth. I think it's really funny looking. It kind of looks like that one show, Larva. And I hate that show, but I think it's really funny that it looks like that. Then we got, the hat. I don't like this one too much. I think that this one looks better, because, and then mask. I don't like the robot mask. I think that considering her face is a mask, it's kind of absurd, but, we're gonna move on. Color, this one just looks like Ronald McDonald. This one, Poison Ivy, and this one is uniquely to the theme, right?
Yo, 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 it's Fortnite day. What I need you to do is tag three big pickaxe dudes. I want you to tag three dudes with the biggest pickaxe. And if you don't know any, tag yourself.
Some more big pickaxe dudes in this comment section. So
this is like, just, it don't look like something else, right? And we got Hanzo. Onryo. Is that like the least creative outlet possible? You gotta go with the boner one. It just looks funnier. If you go with gray, you're kind of disgusting, I think, because it's kind of like a fart cloud and all that. Don't mess with that. Blue, I like blue. Doesn't actually hurt my eyes. And then Germany, I like Germany. The color scheme. So go with Germany. Or blue, whatever one. Honestly, it doesn't matter. And then I think, Tracer has one. I think she was like the first. Or I'm freaking. No, I think it was Hanzo.
It's time to save the realm.
Shut up, you're British. You got crossbows, which I think is pretty cool. But I don't like it, actually. I despise it. They got little wings on it. Honestly, if you want to do either one of these, go for it. Doesn't really matter all too much. I personally go with this one. If I, which I definitely...
This nigga is trash!
Her hair kind of disgusts me, so... putting this one on makes you look, like, weird, and also it has sockets for the ears, which I think is a crime. And then you got the little night hat. I mess with a night hat. I think you have to go with a night hat, or you're demented and sick of the head. I don't like this one because it makes her blonde, and I hate blonde people. This one also hurts my eyes a little bit, and I don't like it, so you have to go with this one. Cyber Demon! I'm really only concerned about what his sword looks like. I don't care about his shurikens. And honestly, I have to say, this one looks pretty, yeah, but I think this one looks better because it's kind of a big stick of doo-doo. I think it's kind of funny. For the body, that one reminds me of a chameleon. This reminds me of the autism spectrum. And then this one, I mean, dope-ass robot tattoos. You can't go wrong with that. I think that having a face on him at all is horrendous, and you have to go with this one, because that one dope as hell. Green, also, like, Sergeant Rathog. This one, everyone knows this one, because, like, this feels like the default, right? This one, is for people who want to be part of FaZe Clan, and they should be put down. So I think we should go with this one. That's for Genji. And then Reaper! I don't like this one because, I mean, it shows his crazy ass jawline, but it also makes him look like one of those Therions on TikTok. And then this one's kind of funny looking, but it's also like Hot Topic, so I don't really mess with it. That's kind of like Reaper's whole thing. You have to go with the full snout. It's kind of like a furry, but I don't care. Armor. You go with this one. This one's cooler. Oh wait, what's this? Right, this one has like the fart cloud behind it. Did it actually turn green? This one looks like Holly Jolly. Actually, I don't care. Just go with this one. This one's the best one.
It's the best one.
Then Anna has one. H1 billion trillion war god. I like the sniper better. I like where she's like, this haircut looks so fire. Honestly, most of these colors are fine, but I like this one the best because she's gold. That's her shit. Then we got Kiriko. I think, honestly, no one really cares about the weapon, and I definitely don't. Just kidding, I do. Go with this one because the knife looks cool. That's it. Crown. I like this one, right? I think it looks nice. I don't like this because it makes you look like a Native American, and I don't know if you noticed, but she's not Native American. The color, I don't really care. They all look good. But don't do that one. Okay, Murky. I don't like this one because the little spikes on it makes you look like, unnecessary syringes type shit. I like this one. And also makes the strap look cooler, in my opinion. The hair, I like this one. Right, you gotta go with this one because, I mean, obviously this one looks like more like Mercy, but you can't really do that one because, like, opposite of Mercy, you know? I don't like the skull emoji. I think that was a horrible decision, executively, to add that. It makes her look stupid. This one is I don't care for it, but I like this one the best. Then you have to go with this one because it makes her look like Yoshikage Kira, and it fits with her little bomb thing that she had in the event. And then we have the worst character of all time, which I'm not gonna do. And that concludes the tier.